AJ. Wow. Ow. Actually, sleepy, weepy. Vlogmas. Day 9. It's late. It's 7. 7:11. Phone is on 12%. Go follow me on IMGU. You know what I'm saying? Official y'all. Okay, so this is what my profile looks like. Five followers, get me to 205K.
My back ain't hurt no hair. She was like, I
took one picture.
Fuck it, man. My back ain't hurt no more. You knew what to get me to stop hurting her.
I
said, so damn, babe. What about me? Yeah, when your back ain't hurt. Hey, Jermaine. You know you ain't shit, right?
Dad. And why you throw the whole ice cream thing? You? Just. Watch, you finna go right back in that bathroom.
Yes.
Hey, let me tell you how you get your hits up.
Hmm?
Start practicing on singing. And start singing celebrity songs. You say, Jay Maxwell singing Beyonce. All right. Don't feel me, bitch. Don't put me on camera.
They can't even see you. You know how dark it is?
Oh yeah, that's all you gotta do is start praying the same.
I don't need you, but I love you.
Misha lying, man.
Man, you know she won't come on. Come on, she
ain't got no car. Nigga, my name's 35.
I don't know
nothing
about nobody but my dad.
That's why, because she ain't got no car.
Yeah.
At the heart of the mesh, do you understand me?
She probably say, you ain't going over there every weekend.
I'll take your servants' wisdom. Follow it. I know you'll make the right decision.
I think I'm gonna get my headset
back Friday. Shh. What? Mm-hmm.
It is Friday.
It's really happy.
I mean, today is Saturday. Yeah.
Your haircut on the 20th.
What about
Wednesday? Dang. No, not this week.
Yes, sir. Everything you ask for and more. My son battled the dragon and prevailed.
Bring it to the palace. Put it between the chimera and the nothing boy.
Pull it off, yes. That's a discussion not for now.
From this day forth, may that constant be a reminder to us of the valiant warrior who killed the bravest, most noble prince I have ever met. You have earned my utmost respect.
We treasure that respect, just as we respect your treasure.
Yes, yes. Your promised gold, and gold you shall have. But I did not get to where I am by thinking small. I stand before you now because I dared to dream big. I was not just looking for a dragon slayer. I was looking for the strongest warrior in the land, a hero, someone who could unite the kingdoms, someone I would be proud to call family. Bring her. Gentlemen, may I present my daughter, Abigail. Beyond gold, beyond anything.
Oh, so he meant her in fairy tale too.
I promised her I would only give her hand in marriage when I could find a companion worthy of her. And now I have.
He killed the dragon. I guess he'll do.
And so, Prince James, I offer you my daughter's hand in marriage. King, my son, humbled by your generous offer, but I cannot
support
my son.
You say anything but yes, you will be responsible for the destruction of everyone and everything in our kingdom.